she took her out into the woods and out into nature and had her just use the senses that she did have, her sense of touch and smell, and touch the trees and the leaves and the ground and the flowers. And it just completely